Measures taken for prevention of coronavirus can teach a lot about investing. Let's learn about them. To avoid the spread of virus, it is advisable to maintain social distancing. Similarly, one should maintain social distancing from portfolio. Do not check it frequently to avoid the spread of panic in your mind. Staying home is the best way of fighting the war against the virus. Similarly, staying invested can help you to win the war against the market correction. Remember, correction is temporary and growth is permanent. Keep washing your hands frequently and maintain proper hygiene with discipline to stay healthy. Similarly, keep investing through SIP regularly and maintain proper discipline to stay wealthy. In case you have a symptom of infection, do not try to self-cure yourself. Consult your doctor. Similarly, if you have symptoms of fear and panic due to market correction, don't take any decision on your own. Consult expert. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.